great, difficult time to only come back now and even be here on the radio talking about it and serving God. Most people has fallen away. They blame God, but here's what this young man did. So I'm going to turn to Mathew. Go ahead, man, and just start sharing your testimony of what happened and where you are now.